Oh, this is kind of fun so far. It's a little simplified compared to like Felseal, but we'll see if it gets more complex. I heard it can get pretty difficult. Dusty Road 5. So many totems. How are we going to reach that shaman? Pew pew! That's a great idea, Pai-chan. I'll charge up a chain attack and see if I can bounce it off the totems toward the shaman. Hey Chico, can you cover me while I get in close? Whoop. Okay. Weight skills are activated when a unit ends their turn without attacking or assisting. Use Peony's weight skill to grant her next attack the chain ability, and use Chico's weight skill to protect Peony. Okay. Protector grant gains plus 20 defense and guard counters for allies within 3 spaces until next turn. Cannot guard against ultra attacks, prevent push-pull. Okay. That's kind of neat. Next attack gains chain. Attacks may chain to additional targets within a range of 3. Interesting. What about... Captain's HP, MB, and removes curses. Ouch. What'd you do? Okay. All right, so. Ooh, that was cool. What happened?
I can't eat it because it has strawberries in it.
Oh, and the seeds?
What? It's really small back here.
And or have you taken your Advil? Do that for the swelling. I'm gonna go get it in a second. Okay. I'll be right back. I just gotta go grab some medicine for my wife. Sorry, Mac. Hey, Grobe. I tried it for a bit. I wasn't able to stream it. It was using 100% of my CPU and didn't seem to be using my GPU. So it was a little bit of stuttering in the game, and then streaming it was just dropping frames and skipping frames. It wasn't good. So I'm gonna play around with settings in the morning and see if I can figure out what was going on, or if there's anything I can do. It is the PC beta, so it could just be that it's poorly optimized and they're gonna fix it for the release, but I don't know. So I decided to try this out instead. That's pretty much what's going on. Yeah, I thought we were much closer to Rockfall. So hungry. Woof. Lots of food. Yeah, I mean, it was playable on its own, but streaming-wise, I dropped 1,500 frames in 15 minutes. So they skipped. I think I dropped and they skipped, so it was just really rough streaming. Food, what's all this stuff doing out here anyway? Well, we could just ask them, hey, would you guys mind sharing some of your food with us? Who the heck is that? Who cares? Take their stuff and throw them in the river. Our next delivery for the Gremlin King is due. Guess we're gonna have to dine and dash. Clever. Alright. Throughout your journey, various items can be found in battle. Have one of your units in their turn standing in the same space as an item to pick it up. Even when attacking or assisting, you can still pick up items. Okay. That's cool. What? Why are they all at 1 HP? Okay, well, there's a food here. And there's the chest. Alright, so Chico's gonna have to go get that. No, they're gonna eat all the food. What, Magic the Gathering Commander? Talking about Magic Commander, that came about after I quit. Play that. Yeah, no, it came out about after I quit, so I only ever watched games. Not for a long time. I never got into the computerized version, and I haven't played the card game in a long time. I haven't had the money to put towards the cards, so. We're gonna move you here, and now we're gonna. Yeah, that's an option. I have to think about it. Try and catch Tabletop Sim on sale. I heard you. What is it? Milkshake? Is it in a... Yeah, I'll have to try and watch you guys or something. see what's what you're doing, how it works and stuff. Let's grab max MP, 25% HP plus it's pi. What? Way to go. Mm-hmm. Yeah, yeah, I see you guys playing during. Okay. Yeah, I see you guys playing a lot during the day. Protection scroll, okay. I want to get that. Root? No. One HP. That's unfortunate. All right, well, that works for me. Is MB magic barrier, maybe? Maybe it's magic barrier. Nice. Ooh. Oh, no, not Chico. Chico, we want to get in here. Okay. It's fine. Let's get back into more defensive position. Alright, so Chico can't kill that guy, can't kill that guy. Can grab that though. Okay. So we're gonna move, actually. Yeah, let's kill him. No, the evade. All right, have fun. We'll have to move her back one. Okay. Okay, we got the chain off. And he's dead. Scroll. You've acquired new equipment. Use the traits menu to change your leader unit's equipment. Okay. Cool. I'm gonna be right back. Check noodles cooking. Talking to myself again. I'm gonna check noodles and then get back to it. Alright. So we got this guy. Level 5 leader units learn reaction skills. Reaction skills have a chance to trigger when a leader unit is hit with a direct attack. Okay. Cool. Leader units are denoted by a gold border around their HP display. Enemy leader units can cast spells and summon more enemies. Okay. And heals assist. What is his weight? Oops. Weight skill bonding plus 10% assist power for the duration of battle. And his assist, so it heals himself too. So let's do. Yeah, let's just do that. So Chico. Up here. Not dead. Dragonling is gonna come up. Summon an Ember Spirit to attack an area with fire magic. Is it still on cooldown? Maybe it's still on cooldown. Okay. Move him up here. Buffing the heck out of that guy. All right. You're just gonna keep buffing, aren't they? One's really fast now. He's gonna make the other one really fast now. Nice. Thief Talisman. It's okay. That witch is going to be a pain to hit, though. Okay. Okay. Can I hit all of these? One talisman spell can be used per round. Fine. Yeah, he can't. Increase attack of single unit, recover some HP for all allies. We're gonna do this to his attacks 22, 23, 20, 13, 23. So we'll boost his attack. Return 40% chance to reflect most projectile attacks. Lucky day, this unit gains various stat bonuses. Boost on Saturday, haste enchant, plus 2 move, plus 1 speed. Okay. Alright, good. Okay. Well, it's ready. 20% HP recovery.